chocolate factory.
Oh. Charlie's the other guy. This one's Pete.
We're at Sweet Pete's, and we are getting ready to do a chocolate candy tour.
Very cool. Can't wait.
Kayla's been begging to do this for days.
She's like, yay, she's so excited.
She's been here before. I took her. It was fun. So we're going to take the boys and see what they think.
I can't wait because I like chocolate, so I like candy. How about your side?
So let's go get signed up and check out the rest of this place. So we have a few minutes before our tour starts.
So we're going to get something to eat.
Yeah, we're going to get a little snack and have some lunch.
Get some snack on, and then we'll, I think they're going to give us candy on the tour, so that'll be our dessert.
Yeah.
I'm so excited.
It's candied bacon.
Candied bacon. So what does it taste like?
It tastes like candy and bacon. I don't know.
So that's what you get when you order food at a candy store. You get candied food.
Candy bacon.
I just got a salad.
You got a candy salad?
Woohoo! So we are just seconds away from the tour. We're waiting in the foyer. Then we should start seeing some cool candy making.
Sweet! Literally, sweet!
Sweet!
So watermelon sour straws.
Watermelon?
Sour straws.
Ooh, those look good.
Yeah.
Sour straws. I wonder why they call them straws. There's not a hole in them.
But it looks like there could be if you took out the middle part.
So maybe after the tour, you guys could each pick out something that you think would be special.
Portraits of candy.
Yes, we need those.
My candy! This dude took my lollipop, man! Give it back! Fine, keep it. Kiddo was tired, so I told her to help her out.
Baby Kayla.
I got maybe 1-2 years tops of doing this. I'm gonna take
it. Do me.
You're next.
Wait, so it's over 10 inches tall, so is it 11 inches?
I don't know. So if the baking candy cane was 12 inches, would it become a foot?
They also have this one. Bah humbug candy cane, no flavor, no stripes, no spirit. It's just a white candy cane.
I wonder if it has actually no flavor. So there it is.
I've seen one of these.
It's a 30-pound snake.
This one's a bull. Look.
Oh, look at the gummy bear.
Look at it. There's gummy bears in it.
There's gummy bears inside.
It's a food dish.
So that snake is a big 30-pound gummy snake.
Do you think the snake is going to eat the bear? Oh, no.
The end of our tour, and now everybody's getting their chocolate bar.
Connie.
marshmallows on a stick or whatever.
Yeah, this looks awesome. How do you like that candy?
Good.
So good.
Good? You guys
are
already snacking.
What? Am I the only one that got dark chocolate?
You know what it reminds me of? That board game Candyland?
Yes.
I love candy.
Kill water. I've been really craving a cupcake, so. Dream answered. The world's biggest cupcake.
It looks
nice
stale.
Yeah, my has been out for a while. For sure. I think we'll leave that one for later.
Okay. That's funny.
That's an emergency ration.
All the beautiful decorations. Yeah. Oh, here you go. Mike and Ike section. We checked this out last time we were here.
I love Mike and Ike.
If any of you guys have not checked out our first Sweet Peas video, go back and look for that, because we had an actual candy maker work on the lollipops and shows how lollipops were made.
Yeah.
And that was a really fun tour as well. So if you guys haven't seen it, go check it out.
Go do that.
Okay, so I was told that the chocolate covered potato chips are downstairs.
Oh, we gotta go get some?
Yes, I want them. I wanna try chocolate covered potato chips.
Oh my gosh, this chair is big.
That's a really big chair.
I feel so small. It's helped me not have the chair that's white. You look smaller than usual.
Yeah, you look even smaller. I think you're like an ant now. A baby ant.
Wait, where'd she go?
Yeah, where is she?
You're white. I went sour.
What did you get, Kayla?
I got a sour apple tail.
That can be good, huh?
Yeah. I don't know if I should get it.
What about a super fly?
Baby, her chips.
My chips! Can't wait to try these. They look amazing. Look real close. I don't know if it's focusing though.
Yeah, that's good.
There's the chips. They're chocolate covered. So this is it for us in the winter wonderland, but this isn't it. We're going home.
We're home now. Eating all of our candy.
Yes.
Come join us and eat some of our candy with us.
Yes, let's go.
So we made it back home, and we decided we're gonna take the dogs for a little walk.
Nope.
And hopefully we'll get to the park, and they'll get a chance to kind of get some of their energy out since we've been gone for a couple hours.
The dogs
seem really excited so far. So we're basically leash training them, and when they tug on the leash, then they have to stop and wait until we're ready to let them walk forward again. Kids gotta get cleaned up because school starts again tomorrow. It was fun though. We got to go to Sweet Peas Factory and we saw an official Willy Wonka
ticket.
Golden ticket.
That was awesome.
That was the original from the movie.
I really wanted that. I really, really. I wonder how much something like that costs. Probably a lot. There was only five of them, so.
Too bad.
Five in real life or just five in the movie?
But, well, five in the movie. I don't know how many they had in real life. I mean, they weren't kids that were mad at, you know, they probably ripped some up or something, or, you know, who knows.
Have you guys seen that movie? If you haven't, go watch it because it's actually really entertaining.
The original one. With Gene Wilder, not the one with Johnny Depp.
That was fun too.
Yeah, pretty good too.
Yeah, well, so. I like the original. I'm old school though. If you haven't figured that out by now.
Yeah, the
I'm
old people school. Always say watch the original, so it's all good. But anyway, so we want to wish you guys a good night.
We hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, share this video with your friends, and until next time,
bye.